excited about the vacation next week? So we decided we would help raise some money for that hospital. It's a really wonderful place, and we've had boxes and signs through the building. And we're nearing the end of that fundraising effort. And that's a good thing, because we have a good news to report about how we've done. And so today we'll tell you about that. But, you know, those that know me, I have a little problem. It's called banjo-gangus. And so I've been told that if I could somehow channel those jokes through my students, I'll get over it. And with Easter just passing, everyone celebrate Easter here. People, okay, so we can't let that go without at least one bad joke about the Easter Bunny. So if you could, I just have one. Okay.
Yeah.
So I have Logan. He's one of our students, and he's going to do that for me.
Easter Bunny's nose be a foot? Hey, why can't a rabbit's nose be 12 inches long? Because then it would be a foot.
That was awful. Thank you, Logan. We have some slides to show. We don't have the slides today? I didn't work out. Okay, that happens, right? And we're okay with it, because we do have some good news to report. Alex, could you come over? Alex is going to get a chance to add it for the first time in his life. So because we don't have the slide, we can tell you that we've had a good amount of success, and we'd like to tell the total that we've reached so far with our St. Jude Hospital fundraising.
$371.
I'm excited to send it, but actually it's even a little more because we've had a few more donations. Now we're stopping on Friday, so if you'd like to contribute, if you didn't know about it, or you just have a last bit of money you'd like to contribute, in a few weeks we'll tell you the total that we got. We're going to send it away over vacation. Now, last time I was up here, we did a couple of skits, and people said, well, what does that have to do with the fundraising? And it really didn't have anything directly to do with it. It was more about having you think positively about our work. And so, just to kind of give you a last push, we were hoping to do one more skit today, and we're hoping you'll think about that and say, oh, that was that funny skit, hopefully funny. And, I'd like to contribute one more time. So would that be okay to do this one? Mm-hmm. Skit?
Yeah!
Okay. Well, without further ado, welcome to the Hot Cocoa Shop.
Just give me some.
not done yet. Then we got angle, and we got no
paper.
Okay.
A straw? But I don't drink hot chocolate with a straw.
You don't drink hot chocolate with a straw. What kind of person doesn't drink hot chocolate?
This one.
But then you get some chocolatey mustaches.
Okay, fine. Straw. Normal.
With a little frickety neck.
Without.
Yeah. Or straight.
Straight.
Now what kind of popcorn would you like with that?
Thank you.